A shark attack on the shore sends a teenage surfer to the hospital. This happened yesterday around 3 p.m. in Stone Harbor. Officials say the 15-year-old girl was surfing when she suffered cuts to her left foot and her calf. The medical examiner says her injuries are consistent with a shark bite. The girl got 6 stitches. She is expected to be okay.